Hey foodies, welcome to Cook with Pramod. Today's our recipe is Andhra style chicken fry piece biryani. This is the biryani which everyone recommend whenever you visit the East Godavari, West Godavari or Visakhapatnam districts in Andhra Pradesh. It's a spicy biryani with lots of flavors in it. So without any further delay, let's go to the recipe. First, chop some onion slices. Slit some green chilies. I'm cutting some mint leaves. Now cutting some coriander leaves very finely. Now in a pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil and half of that onion slices. Add some curry leaves. These curry leaves are the major source of taste and flavors of this chicken biryani. Fry the onions until they are golden brown in color. Now add 500 grams of chicken. Fry the chicken in that onion mixture for 2 minutes. Now add 1 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1.5 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, add the salt according to your taste, 2 spoons of Kashmiri red chili powder. To reduce the spice levels, here I am using Kashmiri red chili powder. If you want more spiciness, you can add the normal red chili powder. Now add water. Mix it up good and place on the lid and cook it for 5 minutes. After cooking for 5 minutes, mix it up once. And again, keep on the lid and cook until gravy is very thick. Now add 5 green chilies which are broken into 2 halves. Mix it up once. Now again add some more curry leaves and some coriander leaves. Shut the flame, keep on the lid and rest it until our rice is ready. For rice, add 4 teaspoons of oil. Add 1 cinnamon stick, 2 black cardamom, 5 green cardamom, 5 to 6 pieces of star anise, 8 to 10 cloves, 2 bay leaves. Fry it in the oil for a minute. This whole garam masala should be added into the oil before oil temperature becomes high, because the whole garam masala heats up along with the oil and releases more flavors into the oil. Now add 5 slit green chilies, fry them in oil for a minute. Now add other half of sliced onions, fry the onions until they are transparent. Now add some mint leaves, fry the mint leaves also for a minute. Add 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Fry the ginger garlic paste until raw smell goes away. Frying each ingredient after its adding enhances the flavor of each ingredient, and its flavor will be absorbed by each grain of the rice after we add. Now add water. Here I am using 2 cups of rice, so I am adding 3 cups of water because I have already soaked the rice. Now add required amount of salt as per taste, mix it and let it boil. Now add 2 cups of soaked basmati rice. I've soaked it for 20 minutes. Mix it up. Keep on the lid and leave it for 6 to 7 minutes. Now open the lid. There are still some water underneath, and this is the time you have to add some coriander leaves. Mix it up good, very gently, without breaking the rice. Now add our prepared chicken masala along with the thick gravy which is stick to chicken. Now again add some more mint leaves and some coriander leaves as well. Keep on the lid, let it cook on a slow flame for 6 to 7 minutes and shut the flame, and without opening the lid, leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. After 15 minutes, open the lid and do not over mix it. Serve the biryani as it is. Now, Andhra style fry piece chicken biryani is ready. For those who want extreme spice levels in non-veg, we like this chicken biryani very much. You can have it with chicken sherwa, onion raita or dalcha. Chicken sherwa and dalcha are upcoming videos in our channel. For that videos, subscribe to my for those videos and many other recipes, subscribe our channel Cook with Pramod. Press the bell icon, you will never miss an update from us. If you like this video, do hit the like button, do try this recipe and post a picture on our Instagram and like our Facebook page.